People are saying that there's a big double standard in the US because the American public pays college football coaches $10 million a year and the president only makes $400K. But this makes sense because if you asked anyone from the people who live in Alabama to smaller communities like Jackson State, I promise you the football program has done way more for them than any president.